got a picture of your house with you standing by the door. It's black and white and faded, and it's looking pretty warm. I see the factories out of work, see the lead in the back. The memories are great, a man, they're really coming back. I don't need to be the king of the world, as long as I'm a hero, I want this little girl. Heaven is in 2 miles away. Closer to it every day. No matter what your friends might say, how I love the way you move and the sparkle in your eyes. There's a governor deep inside me, like the blue suburban skies. When I come home late at night, you're in bed asleep. I wrap my arms around you so I can feel you breathe. But I don't need to be a Superman. Rushing back in the main street pretty house. Well, I've got nowhere left to go. No one really cares. I don't know what to do.
Cinderella cut it up one time.
Come on, spin.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about it.
She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the All Come Back Saloon. In a voice soft and trembling, she'd sing her song to Cowboy as a smoky halo circled round her raven head. And all the fallen angels, the pinball playing rounders, stopped the games that they'd been playing for the loser's evening prayer. Faded love and faded memories, how they linger in the mind. Miles and years played the cowboy like an old melody, out of tune and out of time. Every night in the shadows, thinking back on Amarillo, he'd dream of days and nights for faded love. Lifted high his glass in honor of the lady and her song, he paid his check and lonely walked that broken cowboy home. She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon. She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction. Y'all Come Back Saloon. She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon.
On the edge of the final frontier. Time of departure, T-minus 10 seconds in counting. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ready.
Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Don't you
We're in a new area for you guys. Under a bridge, it may cut out. We got the beat. Smallville. Yes. Yeah, I was just letting you know we do have the transmission. I don't know anything else about it yet. What was wrong with it?
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to love your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself. At the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover.
You slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan and stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus.
You don't need to discuss much.
Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that.
And would you please explain about the 50 ways?
She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight?
And I believe that in the morning we'll begin to see the light.
And then she kissed me,
and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan and stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me.
Or
you hop on the bus, Gus.
You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back,
Jack. Make a new plan and stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
Ouch.
I can wet my whistle.
Brandy, sir?
Away.
and crush that piece of shit and then stepped
Guess
away.
It was meant to be. Romance is misery, so much for memories. And now I'm headed to the penitentiary. See me on TV, the next cop series. I am a danger. I guess I should have did something about my anger, but I never learned. Real things I don't concern. I pour kerosene on everything I love and watch it burn. I know it's my fault, but I wasn't happy it was over. She threw a fit, so I crashed that piece of
and
shit.
No. Shit, and then stepped away.
The favorite final track of a disco evening just before closing time.
If you change your mind,
take a chance.
I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on.
Spain, but I kinda like the music. See, the ladies are insane there, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the peoples.
See, Ned, I like you.
Well, I hit it for Las Vegas, and we made it out to Reno's.
must be real, yeah. Feels so good, oh, feels so good. Well, I've never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma. Well, they tell me I was born there, but I really don't remember. In Oklahoma, not Arizona. What does it matter? What does it matter?
She knows too well there's something going on. She's been neglected, and she needs a friend. So her trembling fingers dial the telephone. Lord, it hurts her doing this again. He's the best friend that her husband ever knew. She's lonely. He's more than just a friend. He's the one she longs to give her body to. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go or what they do in the secret hideaway. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. When it's over, there's no peace of mind, just a longing for the way things should have been. And she wonders why some men never find that a woman needs a lover and a friend. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go or what they do in
the secret hideaway of daytime friends and nighttime lovers. They don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go or what they do in the secret hideaway. Well, daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do in the secret hideaway. Well, daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt.
Hope y'all are enjoying the trip. I'm slowly getting my voice back. That's nice.
I could hide neath the winds of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Starts and ends without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Not ready to do that yet.
never let you go. I will never
says Sylvia's packing, she's gone, be leaving today. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston.
Hello.
Way.
Yes.
Sylvia's mother,
yes,
says, please don't say nothing to make us start crying.
Stay. It's a live
operator.
She can explain it to you.
She's
seen it.
40 cents more for the next
cook up us.
3 minutes, please.
Says
Sylvia's hurrying,
She's catching the 9 o'clock train. Sylvia's mother says, take your umbrella, 'cause Sylvia, it's starting to rain. And Sylvia's mother says, thank you for calling. And
so that was Coco. Anybody interested?
And the operator said 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes.
Simpadon Ruža Magdolna.
I've had Coco's number. She's just a friend of mine, though.
Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control.
To the left. And then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips. You bring your knees in time. But it's a moving try. They really try to insist.
Uptown got its hustlers, the Bowery got its bums, 42nd Street got Big Jim, a walker, he a bull shooting son of a gun. Yeah, he big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. And when the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim boss. And they say you don't
put on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't put a mask for the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim.
I don't do that, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Well, out of South Alabama come a country boy, sit looking for a man named Jim. I am a bull shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, but down at home they call me Slim. Money back, and everybody
say, Jack,
don't you
don't spit into the wind.
You don't push the mask off the old home range, and you don't mess around with Jim.
Dust in the wind. Everything is dust in the wind.